The audio, because otherwise it turns off. I've had it happen. Oh, well, mine didn't before, so. Oh, cool, and the loading's already done too. Alright, play online. Host a game. A new game. Because I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Visibility is private. Private, yes. Region is auto, and then yes, there we go. Create a game session.
My plague dino is stabbing me.
What? Plague dino?
My plague dragon.
The
mask is stabbing me.
Oh, you need me to move that?
No, it's fine. I put Carl on his head. Mothering him with a cheeseburger.
Oh, okay. God, that's rare. Oh, fuck permadeath. Invite. This game is stupid. Not stupid, it's meant for PC. Press X to change it.
Is that all I can change?
Yep. That's it.
You sure you want the wildlife to attack us?
Yeah. That's how the game's supposed to be played.
Yeah, the last few times you turned it off because you got tired of dying.
No, I got tired. There was a pain in the ass that we couldn't even leave the island because of the sharks.
That, and you got tired of dying because we couldn't kill shit that kept attacking us.
I think you're talking about the pigs. But if it comes to that, we'll do it off camera.
Pigs and the crabs.
Okay, but if it comes to that, we're going to have to do grinding off camera.
See, I don't like doing that grinding off camera shit. Some people like watching the grinding. They're going to be like, well, I missed something.
No, nothing at all. Just hours of the same shit over and over.
Yeah, and then you do something stupid and you're all like, well, I should have been streaming.
That happens all the time.
Yeah, so no off camera.
Ah, fuck.
Did you die?
No.
Died.
I didn't die, I made it to the boat thingy.
You died.
Boat thingy. Dying is not in my vocabulary.
So if I put aloe in a coconut, it heals me?
Yeah.
Does that work in real life?
No. It will help you. What is that sound?
Microwave.
Oh, okay. I'm stupid.
Loading screen. Suck ass.
Yeah.
Use sometimes the label maker to rename things.
Oh, no, it says
bitch.
Protect you from the sun.
It changes too fast for me to even read it, so I'm just gonna keep pushing A because I can't read the shit anyway.
That actually loads pretty slow.
I read slow. Why do you think I don't read when I'm streaming? People are gonna talk shit like, she reads like a fucking dinosaur.
Did dinosaurs have a written language?
What?
Being a smartass. You know, to be honest, not the biggest fan of peanuts.
Robin said you wanted to eat them.
I know.
My mamba. And so mamba. Why is it taking so long to load? Fuck.
I have no idea. Well, because it's a procedural generated world. It's different every time. I just hope that it spawned us next to shit.
Oh, look, it spawned us next to a land.
That's at least a 9, possibly 1 boat wreckage.
My neck is scary.
How was it fucking nighttime when we fucking crashed and now it's like middle of the day?
Because we probably knocked the fuck out. There kind of was an explosion.
Explosions?
Explosion! How do I hit things?
We beat Borderlands 3. Now we need to do Tiny Tina Assault.
What?
Tiny Tina. Rock. Rock. Stick. Rock, stick. Stick, rock. Press left bumper up under your backpack. Right bumper's crafty. One stone equals one stone.
Left
knife.
Bumper doesn't do shit.
Left bumper opens your backpack. Tap it.
Fuck you, you bitch.
Where are we gonna build a base?
I don't know.
Crab. Ow, fuck you, crab. Need a spear. Oh, I'm pressing it right first and we'll press the S business then. There we go. Stick, stick, stick. Somber music in the background.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I can't do anything.
What do you mean? Press the right bumper. That's your crafting one.
Yeah, no shit. I can't do anything.
Because you need to craft this tool.
I did craft a tool.
And press the left one. It's down on the right. Yeah, we have to level up and learn how to do shit again. So we have to make basic shit over and over.
And I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do any of that. It's been like 50 fucking years since we played.
Coconuts if you want.
Fuck your nuts.
Coconuts.
How fuck am I supposed to climb up a tree?
Hold on.
Nope.
And my harvesting went up.
How the fuck do I drop this?
Hold B. Took a minute to figure out how to do it too. That'll help you with harvesting.
Mom needs a cold bear. How do I throw shit?
You can't really do it from your inventory like that. You have to kind of use your momentum.
What?
When it's on the ground, hold the left trigger, and then use the right trigger to throw it.
What?
Hold the left trigger. That'll let you pick it up. Now press the right trigger to throw it.
I'm such a pussy-ass throw.
Yes, dude, you gotta be looking right at them. Probably do some volume adjustments.
All right, shit to do on this island.
Well, not really. We have to This is just the basic island which we go to where we start to learn how to do shit. Craft our stuff, get our skills up. But we have to craft stuff and get our skills up.
Can't craft shit if we don't find shit.
I've found a bunch of plants already. I'm about to check out the boat.
How do I eat it?
I can't crack it open again. Here, sure, because why not? I picked up a whole fucking crate from my pocket. Rope, an engine, flashlight. See what I do. I think I like our idea of getting that island a lot more than the other one. Especially because we can see that there's something over off of the water. Crap, they normally cut out of YouTube videos. What's it? Crab. Crab in here. Skin crab.
Oh, gross.
Is it bad? No, it's just small meat. Small meat, not bad meat. You just a pussy. Am I allowed to say that? Three rocks. Cutting rocks, any three of them.
Fuck.
force knife. It does tell me when it's cooked, right? I forgot.
What?
But it does tell me when it's cooked, right? I forgot.
Yeah.
That's what it is. You have to keep hitting the coconut and then you can pick it up and eat it. Nasty child. You okay there?
For now. As long as I don't move too much. I like how my character holds this like it's diseased.
Yeah. I'm just finding all the shit to come back and make and just make crap. Make crap. Eventually, we can make a water still, because we need that faster than anything. Otherwise, things are going to become a bitch here in a few days. Ow! What the fuck? I'm being bit by bats!
Yeah. What happens when you don't sleep at night?
Okay. Fuck those bats. Shelter. Palm fronds and some rope. Rope.
Or you want to do that?
No, what time is it? Yeah, it's only 10 o'clock. We can sleep.
Yeah, but what is your food and water at?
already up high. We still have the rations from the boat and all that. Rations also fill up that.
Yeah. Don't forget to save.
I already did. Save again, just in case. That's just a good view. I mean, the water physics could be better. Just a good view. Looks a little bit more realistic. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. I don't know how the water flows out there in archipelagos. Flights differently with all the islands being close together. Probably sounded really stupid right now. Moon crab.
How the fuck did you kill the crab?
I stabbed it with a spear. There you go.
Take it off.
Press the right trigger again. We'll do that. Still, Coconut flask, one cloth, three stone. Awesome. So you gotta watch out because it should be weird in this game what decides to hurt you.
Why the fuck can't I fucking hunt shit now? I was able to do it before.
Oh yeah, we're kind of coddled a little bit until we leave this island. Not a lot. But you can still die on the first island.
One up, because if you cook and stand next to the fire.
Oh yeah, I see cook. There we go. You know, no, I'll just stand next to a fire to have my cooking. Still fine, won't I?
Look up to see where a good place to. What a water thing is, or where a good place to put one would be.
Anyway, we just need one, but I need cloth.
Yeah, but some games like you to put it in certain areas so it you get more out of it, like in the shade.
Crab, where'd you go? Don't blend into the polygons, you bitch.
Nicodeing?
Nicodeing. Pretty on point with me, my stream, like, it's pretty accurate, like, suck.
I don't like that I have to stand near the fire to get cooking experience.
Yeah, it's dumb.
You can eat it.
Please don't eat it. Okay, good.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Cloth. You should have to find cloth.
I'm not gonna find cloth here.
I know. That's horrible.
Fries are done.
Baked beans, red beans, you'll come. Hard flavor, okay, it's crap. That's useful later, but not right now. Okay, how do I make one of those fucking things? Okay, I have that. Need stones. Omprons are right. Fucking here.
What are you making?
Still, I need some rocks.
Okay, there's a bunch of them on the floor.
Like, everything is right here, but you can look at it and see it all. See most of something. There we go. Coconut class is a live coconut grove.
Okay. You need a what?
This. And I need an unbroken coconut.
Half a broken one.
Got one. Now I can.
What did all those slots, the trunks go that I put down?
That. Now that I have this, I'm over here. Fuck.
You can drink it and then break it.
Because, you know, I guess now would be the best time to make it.
Anything to eat, you know, I'm just gonna eat a ration. That water thing.
Right behind you. Oh, God damn it, you don't see it on your screen. It is supposed to be right here.
Nope.
That is the card. I wonder why people stop playing this game. something for you.
What's your food at?
My food's good.
You ate it. I had to take a ration because my food was too low. My food and water.
Shipping container yet. And is it just an empty shipping container? It is just an empty shipping container. Janky. Your feet along the sand right now. I'm sitting there thinking, like, holy shit, I'm gonna look down and this is a shark.
That whole ass bush, and I didn't get shit. Didn't drop anything. See if there's any pieces from that frond right here.
There's a frond leaf right here.
No, those are the ones I put there.
There are none right here. You still can't see this thing?
No, I can't.
Okay, hold on. Let's try to say, let's say first, sleep and see if you can see it in the morning. Alright, this game is just janky as fuck.
The logs I put down are gone too.
Oh, this is 3 meter triangle. I'm just gonna drink that and I'm almost fucking dead.
You're at it.
Oh. Now, I don't advocate for beating of children, but no. Joke. Actually, no, I'm serious. I don't advocate for beating of children.
What? Hmm?
Huh? Somebody said GM. I don't know what that means. Oh, good morning. Oh, if that's good morning then. If that's what good morning GM is, I don't.
Usually.
I don't do.
He doesn't know chat talk.
At all. Oh. It has its points. Buns do what?
Look it, it's a puppet. I gotta make it talk.
Oh, it's disgusting.
No feathers?
Oh, no feathers.
Me light the fire.
I don't even think we even got to a boss.
We've never gotten to a boss. Ow.
Like, even close, like... this stupid thing better. Need a barrel. Barrel. Now, I know I was gonna find people that are gonna come watch the stream that know the game and like it. And it played it, and I really don't know shit about it, even though I played it like maybe 3 times. Thank you for watching. If you have any advice, I will take it.
You suck at taking advice.
I do, but I will take it under advice.
Done with you today.
But I always got to be, you know, Marcus. Yo, I forgot the fuck I was doing.
Attempting to take some advice.
Oh, and not die. Ooh! Did I put that on there, did you?
I did.
Okay, take it.
God damn it, I put the fire up. Can't see the fucking writing on this.
You really need to turn down, like, the gamma or something on your shit. It is up high.
How do I do that?
Over general. HD brightness.
Sure is that?
Mine's at 160.
I still can't see the writing. It's white on white. How the fuck am I supposed to see that? To make the writing a different color. I'm blind. Let me start this fire.
Wait, so you make a water still and save every time you build it? Why is it? Because the game likes to just fuck off with it? Or is it that's how you replenish it? Look at the kindling. Okay. can revive if we use a bandage.
Get that from rope and cloth.
See, need more cloth. Need to get off this island.
Coconuts. I got crabs.
Oh, okay. Got it. Gotta save every time you build something, otherwise it likes to grow legs and walk away. And yeah, that would be extremely frustrating. Busted?
Does your water thing even have anything in it?
A little bit. I don't think I explored this last time. Necessity of shit. Need oxygen tanks. Found duct tape though.
There's food for you.
Oh shit. Off. Ooh, cloth.
Here, food. Here. Ate an extra sandy for you. Got pieces for you too.
It adds some flavor. What should I pick up?
It adds a little bit more crunch to it.
Right, there's that. So you can make your thing because my fucking thing works and yours doesn't because it's stupid. Nope, that has beans.
Well, if we're gonna leave the island, save it to make on the other
that
island.
Has beans. Okay. Damn, I got some big pockets. Need a compass. You have to add palm fronds to the bottom of the still if that's how you make it work, son of a.
What?
You get palm fronds and add them to the bottom of the still, and that's how it works. Never knew that. The person who's watching is giving advice on how to cure the poisoning.
You need an empty coconut?
I don't know, it just says coconut husk. But soon enough, you know.
What?
full coconut and dope. Oh, I like that. Those yellow flowers. You'd expect it to stand out really well, right?
Damn it, it's tough to open. On there?
No, I didn't.
Should I just
make a coconut
find
husk?
Out?
Oh. Oh. Hey.
Should I sign out real quick and sign back in?
Yeah, sign out, sign back in, stay even if you look cute.
Save real quick first.
Like everything, yeah, the way it should be. Save, alright, I'll save. Let's save.
Do I just exit out?
Main menu. I should invite you back in.
Coco.
Okay, it's syncing the world, so apologize for the impromptu loading screen.
There's a torture kitty.
Where?
Hang on, get me stuck.
Okay. I need something to drink.
Yeah. Carl.
find Carl. Oh, never mind. I'll go hit him for me. Why the loading screen? I hate loading screen.
Well, why not sync in the world so that way you see the stuff I see? Or at least that is the intention.
I see it.
Okay, cool. So yeah, we're
I can drink water now.
Put fucking pond fronds down here to get it to work.
I told you to Google it out of the 50 other times we played this.
I know, I should have Googled. Google. Try to go across with this, or we want to try to build up our skills a little bit more with what we can on this island.
I can't do shit on this island. You already picked everything up. But now that we know how to use this fucking thing, oh look, it filled up. I'm not gonna die. What's your water at?
Poisoned.
Aren't you working on unpoisoned? Oh yeah.
I need a yellow flower. Yellow flower, please.
This one?
Nope. I have the one in my hand. We had one. I need this second one. Shit, bats.
Yeah. Did we sleep?
Yeah, sleep. Now that we have a...
Don't forget to save.
Yeah.
Are we leaving?
Yeah, what direction?
Here, drink the other half of this first before we go. I filled it with fronds before we went to sleep.
Self damage should say something I can't fucking make. Sticks, but we need a steady supply of spears.
Did you want to make those real quick then?
Yeah.
I stocked up the boxes with all the rope and shit that I had in my inventory. Three boxes can go in your inventory if you want them to. Shit. Wrong button.
Last spears in my inventory.
No, there's nothing to loot here, so...
Yeah. Well, I've just been picking these things up so I can... go real fast. And because it's... he has to find this crap. Oh, I can make a bandage.
Sticks.
think that's the highest our stats have been since the beginning of the game in the longest time because of some random strangers literally with one tip.
Fill up on water right before we go.
Yeah, hold on, I'll start to realize my mistake. Put the spears away. I need the spears.
Yeah. Why don't you put the box in your inventory? I'll pick it up then. Look. Okay.
Alright, well first I gotta get in the water. Helps if I press the right buttons.
Typically, yeah.
this game works so much better if I press the right ones.
This is a horrifying view.
I do agree.
Sound like your dude ripped his pants.
Ripped something.
My head goes all the way around.
That's horrifying. Reason why they have a face is because otherwise there would just be some weird amalgamation that you would see. Mm-hmm. Like just floating heads and stuff with no bodies and whatnot in your or arms and, you know. Oh dear God, I hope this isn't around.
I hope that's not a boss.
Yeah, no, my luck would just find the boss right away.
There are several different bosses.
Yeah. I don't want to find the Kraken yet.
Yeah, no hentai monster, please. Nimba, nimba, nimba.
Sensing I need to change a setting.
That would be?
We haven't been attacked.
We're not always gonna get attacked.
That's true.
Everything was attacking us on that island.
That's true. Yeah, that's right. And I did get bit by the bats. Just surprised or better. I don't know what actually triggers
them. It's still
them.
The beginning.
That's true. The game's kind of like giving you a freebie first. It's like, I hope you pick a good one because otherwise you're fucked. I think I'll pick more along the lines of fucked. Good.
Nope.
Oh, shit. Had to
you stop whining about being attacked, fuck.
Just had to open my big mouth.
Yeah.
My dumbass wants to come out and explore this boat.
If you want to be attacked, let's swim out in the middle of the ocean by yourself.
Ooh, that's just suicide. Termination.
Where are you going?
I'm trying to go that way.
looks like a belly button.
Bottom of the raft?
Oh, look, it has a belly button.
I just fling you around?
Yeah. I couldn't control my character for a second, so I just sat back down. See, it's got a belly button.
I like that you're like, I couldn't do anything, so I sat down. Sorry. Oh, giant crabs. These ones are dicks.
Fuck you, I'm gonna die.
Hey, bitch. Okay. Alright, I need to make a bandage now. Oh, this is food. Oh, we still have rations from the boat from the beginning of the game, which...
Where do you want to... You want to set up camp on this island? Or do you want to set up camp on every island we reach?
Yes. Yes, because I'll forget stuff. Honestly, you could just set it up here, like up on top of this hill. Like up here. Good view.
There's some smith.
Sack of spears. Little clubs.
Am I missing? Palm fronds?
David. The reason is I somehow lost our shit.
I need sticks. Do you have sticks laying around?
I have two right here. Or one right here, sorry. Give me a second.
I think I need one more. Can't see what that says.
Want to make a lean-to?
Has to be my inventory?
Well, sometimes. Some things die. Sometimes you're staring at it and you can get it.
are the other sticks?
There's one right up here. I believe I did drop one for you.
Yeah, I picked up one, but these are spears. No sticks right there.
See, if I pick it up, and then I drop it, you see now? What the fuck? Why can't you see? It's a stick.
Where do you want this?
That looks good. Safe. I think we should call it, because it's about 2:52 a.m. Almost 2:30. Sound good?
Before we forget, you should make that,
The still. The water still.
Yeah.
Yes, I need to do that. I need where the cloth. There it is. And there. I need rope, a coconut flask, so I need rope.
I have a full coconut right here. I have free rope. You need fronds?
Yeah. Alright, you said you had a full coconut?
I dropped it.
Ah shit, never mind.
There's another frond right here.
Okay, hold on.
Drop the gin line.
Oh shit, I need 3 rocks. Next, I need to make this. Which I have to put down here. Don't roll away, you bitch. Good, behave. Good coconut. Okay, got that. With that.
I got rocks.
Okay. Did you find the ones that dropped out of my head?
Is this the yellow flower you needed? The peepee?
Yes. You found another one?
I just dropped it.
Where? Got it.
I just dropped it in all this mess.
I just placed it. Can you see it? You can see it. Good. Now that's like that. It's just one of those.
Oh, there's another rope.
It's just one of those, not two.
I found a cloth.
Let's see. I think I should. Poisoned. And if you get me a coconut and some more rope, I can make you another one.
It only took one of the flowers, not two. I could have made it a while ago, but there are also only one shot deals. So I just need the coconut flask and some rope.
There's rope on the floor. There's rope in the box. If I dropped rope.
You did drop rope. I used it. I used it to build this.
There is rope somewhere around here.
I know. I just need another coconut as well. Full one. Bastard fucking rats with wings.
The rope right here.
Big ass bats overhead.
Yep. Enough. Should save.
Beans. Save. And thank you for watching. And if you enjoy, look forward to you streaming this again. You enjoy the game, it's fun. And kind of relaxing. In a weird, kind of anxiety, panic, attack inducing way.
Okay, I'm signing off.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching.